Missouri House representatives visited the Missouri National Guard headquarters at the Ike Skelton Training Site in Jefferson City. The legislators were members of the Public Safety and Budget Committees. Some of the day's activities included touring the new Patriot Center, which focuses on family and support services, a demonstration of a video-based weapons simulator, and a ride on an M1 Abrams tank. Representative Mark Bruns, chairman of the House Public Safety Committee, commented on the visit.
It was a pretty overwhelming experience just to come out and get a first-hand look at what our citizen soldiers do just right here in our own backyard.
Representative Bruns also said it is important for committee members to see what Army and Air National Guard members experience so they are able to better appreciate what it takes to keep our country and Missouri safe. Reporting for the Missouri National Guard, I'm Specialist Sarah Lopescu.